happy day. I'm going to make it a happy day. You can make it a happy day too, just by choosing the energy that you're going to be in when you wake up in the morning. It is simple. It really is. Because a lot of times we wake up and we're grumpy, and then we end up in grumpy town or grumpy world, because that's what people are going to see about us. They're going to see grumpy. They're going to see unhappy. They're going to see maybe opinionated, things that are not so pretty if you go out into the world like that. So make a choice today and every day. It's easy, I swear, to be positive and to bring good energy, happy town, happy life, healthy life. So the other thing about changing your mindset is changing your vibration and changing your health and energy in your body. So if we're sad, depressed, choosing to stay in a negative mindset, we depress our bodies as well. The energy goes into our cells. Our cells, therefore, are not happy. Our cells are more prone to disease if we are unhappy. So by raising your vibration, getting to a happy place, balanced place, you will actually keep yourself healthy, okay? So give it a try, one day at a time, one step at a time. Change happens gradually. Habits happen gradually by doing them every day. So have a happy, healthy, positive day where you're exchanging with happy, healthy, positive people. And if they're not, if you come across someone who's living in grumpy town, you can give them a smile. It's either going to work or it's not. Usually it does. Usually you can get them out of grumpy town, even just for a couple minutes. So have a great day. I know I am.